Hey there, YouTube. One of the most commonly asked questions on YouTube is, why do our eyes hurt when looking at screens? Well, let me give you the eye doctor's perspective. There are four reasons that I can think that your eyes have to work extra hard when you're looking at screen time for so long. Number one is convergence. So when we're looking at a near target, such as a screen that is maybe, 16 to 20 inches away from you, your eyes must come together to look at the word that you're reading. Now remember, convergence is all about accuracy. Our eyes have to come together at the same point. Now, if your eyes are getting tired from being in that position and they start to lose it a little bit, that's when you might notice some tired, blurry, or double vision, right? So that's also when you might feel like, oh, my eyes are just like so exhausted because they're getting tired of being held in that same position. Think of it like lifting a weight. Your eyes are like, oh, lifting a weight. And then after 8 hours, your eyes are like, I don't know if I can hold this much longer. So that's why we always recommend taking frequent breaks to give your eye posture a chance to relax before they have to get into that near posture again. The second thing is accommodation. You know when you have to take a picture and you have a lens of a camera that zooms in and zooms out? Well, when you are working on the computer, your eye is constantly zoomed in. There's actually a muscle inside the eye called the ciliary body and the lens, and those two structures in the eyes flex. And when they flex, that makes things clear up close. Now again, go back to the analogy that your eye's flexing for 8 hours a day, 12 hours a day. By the end of the day, your muscle is tired. So then when you go to look up from your screen and things look blurry, it's because that muscle has been so flexed, it's hard for it to relax back to normal state. Third thing that can cause eye strain when using screen time is decreased blink rate. Do you know that when you are concentrating on programming or writing a term paper and you're staring at the screen, you don't realize that you're forgetting to blink? It's actually something subconsciously our body does, that our blink rate decreases because we're concentrating on something so carefully. So that's why sometimes I tell my patients, hey, don't forget to put maybe a bottle of artificial tears right next to your screen and give your eyes a little refresh, because the surface called the cornea is probably getting a little dried out and causing you to feel uncomfortable. Last thing I want to talk to you about is blue light. So you've probably heard of blue light glasses. And what does blue light do anyways? So blue wavelengths of light are the type of light that comes into your retina from the computer screen. And they've actually linked this blue light to say there might be higher chances of getting macular degeneration or problems with the retina because of this wavelength of light coming in. Also though, it causes light sensitivity and our eyes to just feel really tired because there's so much bright light being shined at it. Did you know that when you use the computer before you go to bed, it actually messes up your circadian rhythms and you have trouble falling asleep because your eyes think it's still daytime because there's so much light coming into the eye? So blue light glasses can help, but again, patients think, well, if I just wear blue light glasses, will that make all my eye strain go away? No, it won't, because it's really a triad of all these four things going on in your vision system. So my best tip for you on screen time is see if you can decrease your blue light, change your filters, wear the appropriate eyewear, take frequent breaks, make sure not to be looking at the screen for more than maybe half an hour at a time before giving your eyes just a little visual break, even though that means looking up from your screen for even just 30 seconds to give them a rest and then coming back. And again, don't forget to take physical breaks. Get up, let your body move, get a little bit of blood flowing, get a snack maybe. All of these things will help decrease the eye strain that you get from screen time. I hope that was helpful, and I hope your eyes feel better. Again, best of luck, and we'll see you again next time.